We did find that in such a state as the OOBE, a different kind of consciousness seemed to exist. The overview of the subject was different. For example, what to us in the control room was a minute could become hours or timeless to the volunteer in the booth. It was at this point that we began to call them our Explorer team.